We still have plenty of leftover Halloween candy, so I don't need any of that right now. Oh. But if anyone is interested for Christmas or this season,